Well, as you can see, I'm ready to go to work, but just got the call from the boss saying, don't bother coming in today, come in tomorrow, have a full day off. So that's sweet. So the plan is we'll go riding today then. But first, I think I gotta change. So give us a second, I'll get changed. We'll have a coffee. See how this weather starts looking. Starting to look pretty good actually. But then we'll go riding. I know what we're gonna do, but I've got a few chores I've got to do as well through the day. Check on a rim, order a few parts. But yeah, otherwise we'll ride. But first, I'll go and get changed. So, be right back. Alright, we're back. Better. Feel better. Instead of high vis, damn. But right now, I'm all changed, ready to ride. I have a coffee, smoke, a couple other things. Then we'll get out and there to do it. Alright, so just be patient. Well, it came to my attention that I'm pretty rough on my bike. So today's either going to be a good day or I'm going to kill more parts. Just for example, this was only say 5 days ago that I changed these bearings to these ones, which were brand new. So I've now got another set in there, which are the exact same. But this is what I do with my bearings, crankshaft bearings, not even 5 days. Yep, warped, cracked, you name it, they're just fun size. Yeah, fucked. Let's just put it that way. I'm trying not to use that word, but they are. So hopefully today I can source or get a price for some sealed bearings, your whole shebang, but I don't know, we'll see. But even if I have to order them, I'll get them. It might take a week, but if today I kill these ones, I'm buggered. I won't have a BMX for 2 weeks at least. So yeah, so today we're just gonna ride like normal and pray the bearings hold up. So let's do it. Well, here we are again, down at the Renmark skate park, where everything starts. Well, just on the ride here, I know my bearings are screwed, they're not gonna last, so sit back and watch me destroy them. I'm so unfit. But that's what happens when you actually have to work and you smoke. But a few minutes, I'll have my breath back and I'll hit it up again. At the meantime, we'll let the little ones have a go wherever they are. I'm gonna have a break and then get back into it. Oh wow. Little kids, I love these places. I think it's just a big concrete slippery dip. Well, I'm over the skate park. I've done what I can do, but for now. Another day I'll learn something here. But I got the drop in. Sort of, if you want to call it. So now I'm going to head over to the BMX track, get some dirt jumps, then we'll see what happens after that. So let's get it. Alright, that's it, my body's done. Got a few good things going today, but my body just can't handle it.
I'm crook. Well, I'm feeling under the weather, but so yeah, my bearings, they sound okay.
No, maybe not. It looks like I've killed the bearings. Hopefully I'll find out about the sealed bearings and everything that I need by Wednesday. And then, yeah, I'll see if I can get this thing back on the road again. Because I think today is the last day I'll be riding it. Next time, watch out. But I don't know what bike to get. Stranger, Fit, We The People, S&M. Leave it in the comment. Let me know what you think. Otherwise, I'm out. You know the drills. Like, subscribe, comment, hit the little dingy dang ding bell, and keep riding. Alright, peace.